before there was much more of a focus on language documentation here. And so it's a really cool opportunity to be able to actually like get a degree in computational linguistics rather than just having like an emphasis on it.